here in Utah, man, a lot of disrespectful, vulgar things are said to the players here with these fans, man. It's truly disrespectful.
Watch your mouth, woman!
My thing is, if you wouldn't say that face to face with me, then don't say it to me.